Yo. Holy shit. Oh, come on. To start getting better at this game, Jesus Christ. Change my armor. Really? Oof. Sucks. Right, this time we got it. Scratch my eye. Right, let's go. Struggling to time that jump. Well, I could certainly do with some life. Oh. Let me just 2 minutes. Let me just sort this out. Let's have it This time we got it. So frustrating. Sweet. That was very lucky. There we go. Boom, 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 boom. Already got that. There's got to be an easier way to beat those. Right, maybe if I use... If I can use... Maybe the anchor? Yeah, let's try the anchor. To be honest, this chaos ball thing is probably better. Chaos sphere. Let's Oh fuck, I thought that was James. Do I have another go at him? Yeah, go for it. We can try once. So left last time, and we got nothing, so maybe left is better this time. Oh, let's exit. Let's give this another go. Oh shit. Oh, can I just do this now? Oh, I've got no life left now. Oh, that's convenient. Couldn't be helped, no life. I mean, Mega Man 2 any day. This is very, very frustrating. What the fuck's that other one doing? He's gonna kill himself, almost. Right, here we go. I've already said this, but the music in this game is sweet as well. Even if it is possibly one of the most frustrating games I've ever played. How did you do that then? I really don't know how you do that part. Thank you. Right. Right. How do I do this? Nearly. No, wait. Can I make it? Come on, come on, Brian. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Fucking game. Feeling confident this time. Oof, God, that was close. Thank you. Another guy. Nothing. need to punch slightly earlier by the look of it. Okay, let me get comfy. We got this, we got this. God, that was close. Come here, looks like you have to do this whole thing in one go as well. The fire put me off. I'm actually starting to quite like this fist thing now, no, I'm doing with it. Oh, is that it?
just paid $5,000 to get locked in a haunted mansion, you'd be pissed off, wouldn't you? That's where a haunted mansion came from. The haunted building. You know what I meant.
What happened then? I'm not disputing that ghosts pay light, but what does that mean? Why is this room brighter than the others as well? Except what that does. Thank you.
beat all the ghosts in a room. Sorry, but I know that this suit doesn't really do much, but that that spin is awesome. Okay, so what do I do in this room then? Did half health damage, and he's just literally took. Jesus, this is gonna be frustrating. Come on. Serious. Music's sweet. Come, where are you going? Where are you going? One more, one more, one more. No! No, look how close that was. Thank you. off soon. Thank you. Castlevania. Why did I do that? Right. It'd be good if you could use that electric thing through the blocks. Reminds me of DuckTales on Nintendo so much. You fucking bastard. Thank you.
I ran out of magic. I didn't realise.
Ooh. Okay. This time.
No.
Oh, okay, terrible music. It's the neighbors. Thank you. Doesn't matter, I wanted to check the other way anyway.
Thank you.
Holy shit. Okay. I wasn't expecting that at all. I thought it would give me a nice easy boss. Because the level is quite difficult, but we got him this time.
that's what you have to do. Whatever, text. Yeah, there's no way you can do that. Yeah, it's fine.
It's gotta be a double jump or something.
No, listen. Thank you.
One last try, I'm gonna call it. One more. When you get a little bit further, you just want to carry on, but God's sake, it's frustrating. I'm not worried about that on this long of this part, because I can just do this. I've got to finish this level, at least. Institute.